And three men lose their lives on the water in less than a week in what is becoming one of the deadliest years for Maryland boaters. WJZ investigator Mike Helgren reports the latest deaths comes as winds whip up during cold front that swept through the area.
The deadliest single boating accident this year in Maryland unfolded last Saturday during a fishing tournament. Amid 4-foot waves and wind gusts above 40 miles an hour, three died. A lone survivor was clinging to the boat, bringing the total number of deaths this year to 17.
You try to make it in and try to be careful, but in a course like them, it probably got dark on them too.
You got to know what the weather forecast is when you want to come in, because throughout that day, fronts come in, wind picks up, which is what happened on Saturday.
Last year, there were 21 deaths on Maryland waterways, the most in more than two decades. And if there's a common thread, it's that most of the victims were not wearing life jackets.
It is not a law where you wear them, they just have to be readily available. So that's why we promote the wearing of them, because it would prevent the fatalities.
The cases are tragic, starting in January when two young men died on the Severn River in treacherous conditions. In June, a boater in Edgewater died trying to retrieve his hat in the water.
Is there anybody else in the water?
And then there are the survivor stories, like that of Tad McGowan, who spoke to me this week after his rescue at the mouth of the South River. It was captured on video.
I was going to do my best to make it to Thomas Point, but under those conditions, there was certainly no guarantee I was going to if those guys didn't come along. So it really refocuses you and it makes you grateful for what you've got and for the opportunity to keep on living.
In an average year, Maryland sees 13 deaths on the water. In Harbor East, Mike Helgren, WJZ Eyewitness News.
And while adults are not required to wear life jackets in Maryland, children under 13 are mandated to do so on recreational boats under 21 feet in length.